Let's learn IIB. Today, I will talk about proxy servers and how to use them on IIB web service nodes. When you are not working on your home computer, your internet activity will most likely be controlled by the use of a proxy server. This can cause some trouble when your IIB application is trying to access IP address outside your organization's network. From my GitHub repository, I downloaded Hello World project and I create this initial design for invoking a web service over proxy server. If HTTP proxy servers are not involved, you just type the target endpoint on HTTP request node. That's it. Additional settings or proxy servers are not required when you deploy your code to dev or prod server in your organization. I try to ping GitHub from command console and I get a request timeout error. Try telnet to github.com server on port 443 using command console. You should get a timeout error. Why? Proxy. When I try deploying my code to an IIB node without MQ, link from IIB to MQ, I got this error. I will move my message flow to another project that does not contain any MQ nodes. I modified the code slightly to avoid HTTP 301 error, HTTP 301 redirect messages. If you try to test this service from some browser, it is necessary to avoid redirects and other instructions intended to be used by the browser. Look at the Unicode error on screen. I caused this error by commenting out two lines of SQL code shown on screen. Now do you see the importance of coded character set ID and encoding? Observe HTTP settings on HTTP request node. Now we have to install some proxy server that we can control to test our application. Long ago, from 2013, I remember using Burp Suit tool for a competition on penetration testing. I will use this tool as my proxy server. It's a big application written in Java of size 350 MB. This might take a lot of time to download. Let me search my hard drive for an older version which I can copy. Burp Suit 2020 edition was compiled with a recent version of JDK. The version of JDK that I have, 1.8, is not supported. I download the latest version of Oracle JDK and I have started the app. Look and feel has changed since 2013, but I managed to find the proxy server setting and activated it to listen at 8085 port. Observe that a not secure warning is displayed in the browser window. When you look at the issuer of the certificate, it points to Burp Suit tool. I now configure my IIB application to use proxy server. I have set HTTP URL with query parameters which will help identify my IIB traffic. Trigger a post call using HTTP request node. I triggered a post call using HTTP request node The traffic went through my local proxy and resulted in an error 405, HTTP POST method not allowed. I then changed the method to GET and my test is successful. I got HTML returned to me from the target website, which I converted to XML using eSQL compute node, and the results are visible on screen. Let me know in comments if you know how to override proxy settings on HTTP request node using eSQL code. Reply in comments.